A fully refurbished vintage military aircraft was inducted into the Indian Air Force on Friday. The Dakota DC-3 VP-95 was formally inducted into the IAF at a ceremony at the Hindon Air Force Station in New Delhi, where a golden key was received by the Chief of Air Staff, Air Marshal B.S. Thanoa, from Air Commodore retired M.K. Chandrasekhar, whose son and Member of Parliament had bought and restored the aircraft. Our correspondent Nandita Dagar has filed this report.
This is the Dakota DC-3 vintage aircraft. Now, this was inducted into the Air Force at a ceremony at Hindon, where it was handed over. The key ceremonial key was handed over to the Air Force Chief. This Dakota particularly was built in 1944, and all Dakotas began getting inducted into the Air Force by 1946. In fact, the historic operation of airlifting of one Sikh regiment troops to the Srinagar airfield was carried out by the Dakotas. Now, this aircraft has been gifted by the Indian MP from Rajya Sabha, Mr. Rajiv Chandrasekhar, whose father, Air Commodore M.K. Chandrasekhar, was a veteran pilot of the Dakotas. This aircraft has been restored in the United Kingdom, and the fact that it has flown even after so many years, when it was first built in 1944, it has flown across oceans and 13 countries en route to India is a testament to the fact that it is still sturdy, very, very rugged and reliable. Therefore, this is a historic day. It is a day for nostalgia for several pilots, Dakota pilots who are present here today at the Hindon Air Base, witnessing the showering of water cannons over this aircraft as it gets set to get inducted into the Museum of Indian Air Force at Palam. With camera person Malkeet Singh at the Hindon Air Force Base, this is Nandita Dagar for DD News.